Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. Questions related to reverse system often comes in exam, but we are not able to solve these questions correctly because remembering the names of the river and their point of origin is a painstaking work. Therefore, in this video, we will try to understand the river systems in detail so that we can remember it and make it simple for you. There are three types of drainage system in India. First, Himalayan river system, second, Brahmaputra river system, and third, Peninsular river system. In the Himalayan river system, we have Indus river system and Ganga river system. Now in this video, we will first try to understand Indus river system, and in the next video, we will explain Ganga river system. Now few important facts related to Indus river system. Indus river system forms one of the largest basin in the world. It originates from a glacier near Bokharchu. You can look at this map along with this slide, where we can see that Indus originates near the Tibet region in the Kailash mountain range, and flowing through Ladakh and Jaskar range in India, it forms a gorge near Gilgit and then enters Pakistan. Most of the Indus river flows in the Pakistan. It is also known as Sindhu in India. Now let us come to the tributaries of Indus river. The right bank tributaries of Indus are Shyok, Gilgit, Nubra, Hunza, Shigar, Dras. Indus receives Kabul river when it emerges out of Attock hill, where it turns round. We have seen that image. However, the most important part of Indus river is that it receives Panchnad, the five rivers near Mithankot, and most of the questions related to Indus river system comes from this section related to these five rivers. These five rivers are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias, and Satluj. And remember one thing, that in these five rivers, Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, and Bias, all these originate in India, but Satluj originates in Tibet region. You can look at the map and find that both Indus and Satluj receives in the Tibet region, while Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, and Bias all originates in India. Among these, Jhelum originates at spring called Verinag at the foot of Pir Panjal in Kashmir, while Chenab is formed from the two tributaries Chandra and Bhaga, which joins at Tandi in Himachal Pradesh, while Ravi originates near Rohtang Pass near Kullu Hill in Himachal Pradesh. Bias also originates from Bias Kund near Rohtang Pass. So to remember the origin of these rivers, you have to recall that Jhelum originates in Kashmir, while Chenab is made of two tributaries joining at Himachal Pradesh, while Ravi and Bias both originates from near the Rohtang Pass, and both are in Himachal Pradesh. Therefore, we can conclude that among the five rivers, three rivers originate in Himachal Pradesh, one in Jhelum, one in Kashmir, that is Jhelum, which originates in Kashmir. Three rivers, Chenab, Ravi, and Bias, originate in Himachal Pradesh, while Satluj originates in Tibet region. This completes our Indus river system. I will explain Ganga river system in our next video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.